Hey, it's recording.
I really could not wait any longer. I have a ton of packages, and a lot of them are a lot smaller than I thought they would be for the things that I ordered, or what I think I ordered. I don't really remember. It's been like 2 months, and I'm sure you guys have heard this in every wish haul video, is that like it takes a really long time. Not all your products are there yet, but you can't wait, so you just want to get started, yada yada yada. That's all same here. I'm excited and I want to get opening. So let's set these down and let's start with the smallest packages and work our way up.
Okay,
I don't even know where to begin. So let's just begin. So the first thing is, the value of it is $1. It's calling it a home detector. I don't know what I got. I need scissors. Oh my gosh, this is highlight. Home detector, what the frick? It says it's moisture and shine highlight. I already have like a ton of highlight on because your girl loves it. Let's see if we can put more on. Oh, wait, what? I can't tell because it's like a doe foot applicator. I can't tell if it's like highlight or if it's, oh, it's definitely highlight. But it's like super liquidy, so you'd want to put it on with like a beauty blender. That's really pretty, actually. I hope you guys can see that because that's really pretty. The only thing is, like, online, it showed like the pictures of the girls. I'll insert one right here, but it showed like the pictures of the girls with like the blinding highlight that like you need glasses because their highlight is so like poof. But this is definitely not that case. It's super pretty though. I might wear it if I'm like going for like a natural sheen, but that's definitely not what it was advertised as. This next item is $1. I have no idea what it is, but I love that the packages say how much they are on the outside. It's a big ring set. Oh, I do remember ordering this. These rings look so cheap. Oh my god. Okay, they don't feel like plastic. I've definitely gotten rings that feel like plastic before. And to be completely fair, they're like, the diamonds in it are like actually kind of shiny. There's some cool ones. I'm gonna put these all on and I'll take a picture of them and I'll insert them so you guys can see. And honestly, you can just tell that right away, you're going to have a green finger. Everyone wants a green thumb. No one wants a green finger. This one is supposed to be like, I remember looking at the picture of this one and it's supposed to be like a hand. That's the hand that it's supposed to be, and it looks like a bear claw. Like the dessert, not an actual bear claw. I ordered all of the same size, but they all feel a little big, and they're supposed to be all size like 6, but they definitely all feel like a size 8 because they're like sliding off every finger. I would wear some of these, not all of them. So I would give this like a 7 out of 10. That's like an average. That's like a C rating. Like, that's pretty good, especially for $1, you know? So this has 3 different necklaces in it. I guess that does make sense why I had so many small packages. But at first when I got all of them, I was like, what did I order that was so small? Like, I swear I mostly ordered clothes. Okay, so I do remember ordering this one and it looks so cute. Oh wow. This literally feels like Bratz doll jewelry. Like, I just, whoa. It looks really pretty, but it feels like I just opened like Barbie jewelry or like Bratz doll jewelry, like the plastic feeling. Oh my god, I might actually wear this a lot, even though it feels like fake jewelry, because it is. I think I might actually wear this because cute. Okay, let's open these others, see if they feel the same way. It's such a weird but specific feeling. Okay, this one feels a lot nicer. This one feels like it's actually made out of metal. And it looks like these are necklaces that kind of have like a 3-in-1 necklace, but it's 3 different necklaces that are all different ones. I do really like this, and I don't know if it's just because I put it on wrong, but my elephant is upside down or backwards, one or the other. But it's so cute, and it's like dainty jewelry, and I've been really looking for cheap jewelry that I can just wear and get rid of because I get so bored of my jewelry. Like pieces like this, like that are more like intricate and that you can't necessarily wear with everything, like not an everyday piece. It's like, I don't care if they're like expensive because I don't wear them as much and I don't get as much use out of them. So this one's a little bit different from the other ones because it's a 2-in-1 instead of a 3-in-1. So it has two chains.
I'm different. Yeah, I'm different. Pull up to the scene with my
silhouette. Okay, I would say their jewelry is a pretty good deal. Obviously some stuff on here, because it is so inexpensive, you're gonna get like hit or miss. You don't know if it's gonna be a good product or a bad product. However, I do say that because you're spending so little money, the misses, I don't mind them. Like if I get products that aren't as good as the other products, I'm like, that's fine because I spent like $1 on it. And the other product, if I would have spent full price, is probably triple, quadruple, 80 times that price, you know? So it's like, it makes up for itself. Our next smallest package, it feels like there's clothing in here. I'm so excited. This is no description of it. This item was $2. Oh, Okay, so I ordered fishnet leggings that had kind of like the diamonds all over them because I was like, those look so cute and everyone's wearing them and they all look like adorable, especially with the Kiara app. Let's put my hand in here and see if these like fall off because these look like they were glued on when they were in the tightest positioning. So this is my leg with it on it. I actually really like this and it's not bad quality. I do notice a few of the little like star or like the little stud pieces are kind of coming off. I think it's just because they were glued in like an awkward position, as long as most of them are on there. And then if most of them fall off, then just rip the others off and then now you have a pair of fishnet leggings. Okay, next. This one is a very thin package. I don't know what's in it. A letter card. And the value is $1.30. No. Guys, I thought I was totally getting a steal. I am so sad. I probably should have read it a bit more because clearly, now that I'm opening this, I like know exactly what it's to. But it's to those cute little like boards that you get at like Urban Outfitters. I just went to Barry's boot camp this morning and theirs was like, drop it like it's squat. These are just like the letters that you put in them. But I thought it was coming with a box. That makes me so sad. Now I just have a bunch of letters and there's like symbols in here. There's like a soccer ball, like what? That was a fail. Make sure you read the description of what you're getting before you order it. The next package that has a rubber band on it for no reason. So this package is called Sports Vest. Oh, I think this might be a sports bra. Okay, so this is $3. This is so cute. This is the sports bra that I got. This feels like nice quality. It doesn't necessarily feel like the most amazing quality that you would ever feel, but I can tell you that it's a sports material. It's soft, it's comfy. It doesn't have any padding, and I don't know if it'd be the best for like support. Okay, to be completely honest, this looks a lot cuter on the camera than it feels and than it looks in person. I feel like if I move it all, like it kind of just like bunches up and it's not necessarily like, it's like stretchy, but it's like when you stretch it, it doesn't go back to the original form, it just stays. Wrapped chest is what this one is called, and this value is $1.50. See, it's funny because I don't remember a lot of stuff. Oh, this thing looks so cute. Except then after I placed the order, I saw that you could get the same exact thing for free. Once you place an order on there, then you for some reason are eligible to receive items for free. You just pay the shipping. This is just like a halter top. It's very thin. You can tell it's not made well and you can tell that it's not from like Topshop or something, but this, I would buy this, you know, I would get this 100%, but I'd probably only be willing to spend like $10 on it. And it feels like something that I would buy in like an alley in downtown LA rather than going to like a physical like location of a store to purchase a top. Oh, I think I really, really like this. I just noticed the issue at hand. I'm sorry. I'm covering my boobs because you definitely see my nipples through them. But I love this. This is so cute. It's really like effortless and easy, and it's just something that you can throw on with like a pair of leggings, and it's like, I feel like it would go with anything. Like it's going with these gray shorts, and I had no idea that this would go together. And like, it could go with a pair of leggings, it could go with jeans, it could go with shorts, it could go with so many different things. I don't know if you can select sizes on it. I feel like this top was like a one size fits all, but I could be completely wrong. I will check and I'll put it right here. It doesn't feel like crap. I really like it. Next is shorts, and these are $7 shorts. Ooh. I'm excited to open these up because I know I spent a little bit of extra money, not extra, because by Wish standards, it's like buying a regular item, but I definitely spent a little extra money on Wish on a few items. Oh, these are like the satin type pajama shorts. They actually kind of match this top. I should have gotten them in like a pink. Really, really nice. Like, I am glad that I spent the extra money on them. Let's put them on and see if we like them on as much as we like them off. Ooh, very silky. I like it. The one thing that I was really nervous about when they were off is that normally, like, shorts, they're not as short as I want them to be in the front. Like, in the back, they're fine, and my booty's hanging out and everything, and I'm like, okay, maybe they should be a little bit longer in the back. But in the front, sometimes they're just a little too long, and it looks awkward to me, but these don't have that. These are just, like, a really nice, comfy, at-home type of short. Okay, it's getting messy. Let's do you. This was $2.00000000. I don't know why they put all those zeros, but okay. One thing I did notice that all these packages, the actual packaging on it, feels like you're opening, like, a paper mache package. What are you? I don't remember you. Oh, that's what this is? This is the material of this? What? We're gonna insert the picture of this right here. Now we're gonna look at this. First of all, this is like ruched all the way around, so it's like the whole thing is stretchy. I just don't think that this is gonna be a good shirt. It literally feels like I went to the dollar store and I bought a pirate costume. Like, this is probably in a pirate costume somewhere. Now let's get my arm in here. Is it supposed to be off the shoulder? I'm uncomfortable. I can see where they're going. Like, visually, I'm looking on my viewfinder and it looks cute. Like, it doesn't look bad on the viewfinder, but like, this quality makes me want to rip off my skin. There's so much extra space, like it's not a tight fit, and I really like the design of the top. I just wish the top was made out of a different fabric and was made a bit nicer, because there's just some like loose end, like little like ties. I don't even, what the frick? I'm so unhappy with these. Next is leggings. Ooh, these ones are $9. We're getting a little up there in the prices. These are the bottoms that have the little scrunch in the butt and they crisscross in the front. They're supposed to be super flattering, perfect to make your butt look good. And I'm really excited to get these on, except they do look like I could fit two of me in them. So let's try these on. These are a size small. And for reference, I'm a size 24, 25 in my waist. Oof, these are uncomfortable. They're itchy. They actually fit, but they're itchy. My first qualm, when it comes down in the front, I think that is a nice look. I like when it has that kind of V-cut look to it, but it kind of like protrudes at the bottom of it, like right here, where the V like meets. It's like protruding, so it looks weird from the side. I don't know if you guys can see that. Let's check out the scrunch. One, I really like the scrunch because I feel like when it's there and you can see it, it makes your butt look good. But I don't feel like the scrunch is necessarily all the way there, because I feel like once I put it on, it like stretched out the scrunch. So the scrunch isn't like all scrunched together, because now that you put them on, it's stretched. I'm not angry with these. I just probably wouldn't wear them myself because they're kind of itchy. It's not like a wool itchy. It's like a, these clothes are made out of plastic itchy. Ooh, I'm super excited for this. Okay. This is not, I get so confused, honestly, because like it's been 2 months since I've ordered this. I don't really fully remember what each thing looks like, although I have been checking up, making sure that like things that I ordered are on the way. Oh, this is just a little bodysuit. If this fits, it's gonna be really cute, but it looks pretty big for me. It for sure does the thing. But like, do you see how much like extra fabric there is? It's weird because it fits nice around my butt and I don't have a big butt. I have a small butt. I feel like I could fit two extra sets of boobs in here. But this is a size small, and maybe if they had a size extra small, I'd like it more. Cause like I'm pulling it back a little bit to see what it would look like if it were tighter, which for your reference is that much. Like there's so much excess, but it looks really cute when it's like tight. So these ones are called striped leggings in the color gray. They're $8 and I'm excited to try it on. Oh, these are so cute. I really hope these fit. These look really cute and they look like good color. Oh my gosh, these feel like a pair of pants. Like these feel like good. Oh, but they're very much like legging material. Quite honestly though, guys, I am not mad at all about these. These are nice. They feel good. They feel like a solid pair of pants. They look like trousers or like pants. And I really like that, and especially because it has like the drawstring here and you can kind of make it go really tight and like bring in your waist a little bit. But I really like these. I want to wear these and see what people like think. Wow, 10 out of 10. The value is $5, no description. I hate when there's not a description because I kind of like to know what I'm opening before I open it. Ooh, this is supposed to be a two-piece set. Okay, this looks super cute on the model. It looks like something that you'd see like an Instagram model wearing. Let's try it on. Oh my god. I never want to take these bottoms off. These are so comfy. When you do put them on, like this little like top waistband gets like all twisted and it gets kind of weird. These are so comfortable. Okay, maybe it's supposed to have like a waistband like that. I don't know, it's being weird. Just wearing a pair of like black Calvin Klein thong underwear, which you can probably see through this, but these look so cute on and they're so comfy, and I feel like with the right thing, like this could be a look. Now there's one thing that ruins it for me. It's a freaking hoodie on the back of it. Like I just want a shirt that doesn't have, like this would be such a cute cropped top. Like I don't always want to wear a hoodie. Overall, without the hood, I would really, really like this and I would probably wear it a lot more. But even with the hood, I think it's nice. It shows the hood when you're buying it, so like you know the hood is gonna be on there. I just personally don't like it with this look. It's so comfy and I don't want to change it to anything else because I know everything else is uncomfortable. Also, this was only $5. That's crazy. So this next one is another $5 value and it doesn't have a description, unfortunately. Let's open it up. This has to be a joke. Oh my god, I literally ordered the same color because I was like, I have the real version of this. Let's see how they look side by side. No. 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 Let me insert a picture of the camo pants that they're supposed to look like, and let me also go grab the camo pants that they're supposed to look like. First, let's take a look at these side by side. These are supposed to be the same products. These are the nicest camo pants that I've ever owned. I want to get them in other colors. That's why I was almost about to order a different color from Wish, but I decided to get the same color so I could really compare and contrast. Wow. Let's put these on and just show you guys. I swear this is just another piece that would be like good in a costume. Like these don't look cute. They look like big blobs, not like actual camo. This item is a $10 value and it's a dress. This isn't a dress. Okay, this is kind of like a Kill Bill look. It's that bright yellow, it has the black stripes, I've been loving that look lately, and apparently I ordered, okay, it's a two-piece set. I was like, I swear I didn't order a dress, but never know with which, honestly. This looks like it's made really cheap. Ooh. Ah, that did not sound good. These are like cropped. I don't know if they're meant to be cropped, but they are. Past the stretch that they give you, which it looks like there should be a lot because it's drawstring, and like drawstring should be able to stretch infinitely until you pull the string all the way through. They like ripped and cracked. It was weird. But like looking at this on the camera makes me love it because it's like totally a Kill Bill look. Oh my gosh, I need to take a picture in this. A lot of these items, I'm not gonna lie, I'm probably gonna take pictures in them and then be done with them and donate them or give them to someone because like a lot of the items aren't necessarily what they were pictured as or shown as, but these are really, really cute. If these were just a little bit nicer quality, like there's a few pieces in here that are actually pretty nice quality for what it is. If these were that level of quality, I really like these. This is the last thing, and I have a feeling I know exactly what this is. I've been really wanting a pair of Doc Martens. I've owned a pair before, but I haven't had them in forever because I lost them ages and ages ago. So I wanted to see if the Doc Martens on here were any good. No. Oh my god, it smells like so bad. I don't even know if I want to put these on my feet. Okay, they're a size 38 because you had to order a European, so I remember looking up European sizes. They're supposed to be like all cute, like they have like cheetah print fur on the inside, but that's literally, don't even know what print that is. It looks like paw prints from a bird in it. It's so weird. Okay. Let's try these on. And it's like weird because it's like they're not uncomfortable, but they're definitely like, it feels like you're standing in like a clog type of shoe. Okay, let's get close-ups not on my feet because you can't even see them down there. And I don't want them on my feet because I don't want my feet to smell. Okay, these are them. First of all, they came all like folded up, so it's like naturally it's just like, I would say like the base of these shoes feel like a good, nice base of a shoe. The rest of the shoe, however, AKA the entire boot of the shoe, does not look good and it looks cheaply made. I would say don't get your Doc Martens off of here, and I would say save up your money and get a real pair of Docs because these are just not doing it for me. Alright you guys, so it looks like that was it for the wish haul. I definitely know I have a few more pieces that are supposed to be on the way. So if you guys want to see a wish haul part 2, then make sure to leave a comment down below letting me know. Give this video a thumbs up. Make sure to subscribe. I would say go check out Wish, but to be completely honest, if I watched this video, I don't know if I would go check it out. Also, make sure to check out all my social medias. I will have them linked down below, and you might even see some of these pieces on my Instagrams. And hopefully, I will see you guys later. Bye! My.